Julianne's vault is a front somersault with a half twist in the tuck position, a very good selection. And she just hit a very good vault dig. It's very, very well done.
And a pretty good score of 9-3 for Julianne McNamara. Here's Tracy Talavera, 14.